Dr. Kim Hammond from Falls Animal Hospital is here to answer your pet questions with Cheyenne. And you have to get a load of these eyelashes.
Look at the eyelashes.
I don't know if you can get
Cheyenne
any closer.
They are Kardashian. They are the latest in poodle wear, cockapoo. They are the Kardashian eyelashes. They're almost 3 inches long.
Do you know how much people
long.
Pay
Look,
for eyelash that. Extensions
Look
right
at
now?
Those eyelashes. Those are, that's a real eyelash there. Oh. That's a real eyelash. Oh, my gosh.
That is very cute.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, Cheyenne is so sweet.
She is
She doesn't
a sweetheart.
Even know she can't see
no.
the eyelashes.
Oh, my
Okay,
gosh.
We've got several questions.
But she's looking sexy.
She does. She All looks right. great. Rosemary wants to know, why would our one-year-old Chihuahua scrape her bottom along the grass and the carpet
okay.
until they are raw? Why
Slam
do
dunk,
animals do this?
Easy thing to do. They get little anal glands. They're little scent glands around their butt at 5 o'clock, 7 o'clock. When they're scooting, it means the glands are full and they need to be expressed.
Okay.
Go to your veterinarian, get it done. Some groomers do it, but a lot of groomers don't know how to do it correctly. So I would go to your veterinarian.
Very common problem,
yeah,
obviously.
It's an ugly problem.
All right. John wants to know, I have a cat that's overweight and has been having several seizures a month for the past few months. I'm worried that the two things might be related. Could they be?
The answer is, I wouldn't worry about that. I would worry about the fact that the cat is seizuring. The weight problem is almost insignificant in some respects. Maybe it is secondarily involved. But mm-hmm. cats don't seizure. And if it's happening a couple times a month, see a veterinarian. And see a veterinarian that understands neurologic disease, because not every veterinarian can identify that.
Right. You can't really mess around
right.
with that kind of problem. Okay. Ken writes, our Australian Shepherd Collie mix snores something fierce. It keeps the rest of us from sleeping. Is there anything that can be done to treat this or reduce it?
Yeah, I'll tell you, that's not a breed that normally snores.
Mm-hmm.
So there's probably an obstruction. And either it's in the nares, in the nose, or perhaps back in the palate. Maybe there's an elongated palate. And again, if you see the right veterinarian, they can look up with the right instrument and determine the cause. And maybe all they have to do is do a little tiny cut and it's done.
Okay.
Dr. Keisha Hayward mm-hmm. at Falls River Animal Hospital is one of those doctors that can look at hard palates and soft palates. It requires certain instruments, little tiny instruments.
Right.
Yeah.
All right.
So that's what I would do.
And she's been here before. We know her. Thank you,
yeah.
Cheyenne, and thank you, Dr. Kim.
Yes.
Really appreciate your time.